Hello students, welcome to online class. Today we are going to deal with exercise 1.2, introduction to 5-digit numbers. The smallest 4-digit number is 1000 and the largest 4-digit number is 9999. Okay, when we add to 1 largest 4-digit number, we get smallest 5-digit numbers. Once again, when we add 1 to largest 4-digit, this is the largest 4-digit we have to add. If we add 1 to this number, we will get smallest 5-digit numbers. Okay, students? Now, so smallest 5-digit number is 10,000. Can I guess which is the largest 5-digit number? Yes, 99,999 is the largest 5-digit numbers. Okay, students? So count by thousands, read. Count by thousand means every time you have to add 1,000 and read. Okay, students? Read and study these numbers and their number names. So this is 10,000. Smallest 5-digit number 10,000. Next, this is 20,000, 30,000, 40,000, 50,000, 60,000, 70,000, 80,000, 90,000, 1 lakh, 90,000 and 1 lakh. So can you guess which is this number? This is the smallest 6-digit number. 1 lakh is the smallest 6-digit number. Okay, students? Now, write these numbers and number names. Write these number and numbers names. So they have given 1000 periods. Periods means where we have to insert the commas. Once period, okay. So this is up to 100, ones, tens, 100, these are all ones period, okay. So 10,000 and 1000 are the thousands periods. So here 10,000, they have given 10,000 here. If you add to 10,000, it will become 20,000, okay. 20,000. So you have to write here 20,000. 30,000 in numbers as well as in number names. Okay, students? Numbers and words, both we have to write. Okay? So this is 40,000. 40,000. 50,000. Like that, 60,000. You have to write the number here 6. 60,000. Remaining columns in 0. So write 60,000. If you write here 7, what it will be? 70,000. Assume this, we have written here 8. So 8000 means 80,000. Okay, write in words. Okay, students, this is for your work. Try to these and learn the number names. Okay, turn the page. Okay, students. Next. Let us read 5-digit numbers using the place value chart. This is known as place value chart. Okay. Ones period. In ones period, there are 3 columns. Ones, tens and 100. These 3 comes under ones period. And thousand period. In thousand period, there are 2 columns. One is 1000 and another one is 10,000. So this is whole is known as place value chart. They have given the numbers. Okay, this is 5-digit number. This is 5-digit number. So count the number here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is 5-digit number. Okay. So in place value chart, we have written the numbers 1, 3, 2, 4 and 7. How it is read as? Okay, this is read as 13,000. 13,000, 247, 13,247. Okay, next one. This is also 5-digit number. We have written in the place value chart and it is read as 32,058. Here do not read hundreds, means in 100 columns written 0. So do not read as 0, 100. Okay, this is wrong. We have to read as 32,058. Okay, 32,058. Next one, 51,407. Okay, 51,407. So they have given some numbers here. Read these numbers and write their number names. So we have to read the numbers and write the number names in the given place. Okay, students. So this is 11,234. 11,234. This is 20,408. 20,408. 32,017. 32,017. 46,000. 46,000. So you have to write the number name also. Okay. 53,400. It is in numbers. We have to write the number names. 53,400. 68,789. So be careful while writing the spellings. Okay, students. So use pencil to write the number names. Okay. So try these remaining these numbers. Okay, students. You have to learn how to read numbers and how to write number names. Okay, students. Hope you are all understood. Thank you.